Somebody say, Lord,
Lord,
I need more power,
I need more power
to love you,
love you
and to serve you,
serve
with all of my heart.
All my heart.
Now, I guarantee you that is a prayer that he will answer. You may be seated.
Trusting with your whole heart in the message you have heard.
More power to you
when we're all in one accord. They that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew,
they shall renew.
Incredibly unique in his voice.
The most true friend I've ever had in my life, and the most supportive man of God that God could have put in my life.
Greg, I think, is very intelligent. I think he's a brilliant person. He has a gift of gab.
Always up. Always up. It doesn't matter. When I'm down and I want to be left alone, he's up. And whether I want him to bring me up or not, he's still going to bring me up.
He's great in front of a camera. I'm not. I'm the technical guy that kind of hides in the background. And I go, yeah, I go, those guys really talk great. You know, let me do some soldering. But Greg, and a good friend.